I'm not citing anything, I don't believe. Oh man, I got Killer Reed's answer right here. Yeah. So Lady Arca was definitely better than Scribe Sprite's last game. On the other hand, this game, I think I'd probably rather have a Scribe Sprite's. We'll see though. We'll see. Yeah. I think killing it is fine. I'm gonna take a ton of damage if I don't. A bunch of times. Alright, I guess he's just not gonna do anything. So far, not too impressed with my opponent's deck. Card is fine. Card is fine. I'll get him out and splash in Fire Ambush or something. Ooh, Tukenir Deathlock. Still not as good as just beating down here. And next turn, Minghu's Horde, then something. Maybe Desert Twister, maybe Deathlock. Oh, Wall of Light. That ruins the fun. Stops Lady Orca too. Although I can always just turn 6 Desert Twister it or something. So far, I'm not really sure what my opponent's deck's trying to do. Jungle Hand and Wall of Light don't usually belong in the same deck. It's a cool picture, though. I like some of the old Legends pictures. Oh yeah, we're getting it. We're getting it. It's double the mana of Vindicate. In exchange, you get to play it in the green deck. Boom. My opponent's in trouble here. I'm not sure what would get him out of it. My neighbors are yelling. Alright. 4-4. Pumps all his other green creatures. Ooh, Giant Growth. It's pretty good. 1 mana removal spell. Although he does get to block still. And I get to play Tukenir Deathlock. Yeah. Not sure what else. Even the Wrath that kills all tapped creatures, I just bash for 2 and, well, maybe play Lady Orca. Could play like some sort of huge blocker, I guess. That is a huge blocker. Let's see. He's gotta block the Horde, otherwise he dies to... Although, really that didn't matter. Yeah, that's fine. Could have just attacked with all 3. I guess the result would have been the same, but... Doesn't actually matter because I couldn't cast Lady Orca this turn anyway. Might as well get an island. I guess it lets my opponents know on the replay that I have blue spells in my deck, but what are you going to do? You can't really play around Brilliant Plan. Seven mana. Gabriel Angelfire. Flying, First Strike, Trample, or Rampage 3. Well, one of them, during upkeep. Alright, I guess that should do it. Alright. Well, I'll see you guys round 2.